It was something my husband and I had been looking forward to for some time now. When my period was a week late, I quickly took a test, and it turned out positive. We were so happy! The baby in my belly immediately became the center of my universe. The first big decision I made was to breastfeed him. I wanted to provide him with the best nourishment available. Still, breastfeeding was new to me. I didn't know anything about it. I started reading everything I could find about breastfeeding and picked up lots of helpful tips. I also found some interesting and useful websites that offer great advice. I even joined online forums and groups to get in touch with other pregnant and breastfeeding moms. But I still couldn't imagine what breastfeeding would be like. So, my gynae advised my husband and I to sign up for antenatal classes. There, we met a lactation expert whom I could talk to about breastfeeding techniques. With a little practice, I slowly got the hang of it. I also shared with her my worries, for example, not producing enough milk for baby. She answered all my questions and gave me advice, like how my husband could help me with breastfeeding. She also suggested a few essential accessories, like a good breast pump, containers to store breast milk, and a comfortable nursing bra. It's also good to have some breast pads and breast shells to better ease my breastfeeding journey. While breastfeeding made me nervous, talking to experienced moms calmed me and gave me confidence about my decision. They shared their experiences with me and gave me tips and support. They also told me that, with determination, I would be able to overcome any challenge. Besides my husband, it was important to gain support from other family members. They had a lot of doubts at first, but after talking to them, I was relieved and happy that everyone was supportive. So here I am now. I managed to breastfeed my baby successfully. But I wouldn't have made it without the support from my family, friends, and professionals. To moms out there, prepare yourself well and build a good network of support to help you breastfeed successfully. Good luck!